Today, we will reflect on Mother Veronica's life of simplicity.
Mother Veronica had everything. Life could offer a good family background, comfort, superior education, the luxury of traveling, the arts, music, and learning of languages, the promise of bright and happy future.
Mother Veronica relates that when she was dressed in a beautiful white muslin dress for a party, saw herself in the mirror and felt that she was pretty. The venom of vanity had indeed attacked her.
Their mother saw to it that they were dressed well and in a good taste. When she was of age, her mother took her into the high-class society of London. Simplicity was not acceptable to her mother, though she was very charitable to the poor.
Mother Veronica gave up everything and lived the life of simplicity. All her beautiful dresses and jewels to the market chapel in order to lead a pious and devout life, and wore very simple dresses. She really found joy and contentment in the dire poverty she experienced.
This spirituality of life led her to practice the virtue of obedience.
If there is one virtue that stands out in heroic dimensions in the life of Mother Veronica, it is a relentless obedience to God, even in the most challenging circumstances.
Obedience is my life, is the way she summarized all her activity.
Though she confesses of being proud and disobedient as a child, she could not resist Jesus. Jesus seemed to delight in testing her love by asking her to surrender to strange and unexpected demands. Always responsive to the promptings of his action in her, she obeys with alacrity, regardless of the consequences to herself.
Prayer. Almighty God, we praise and thank you for our venerable Mother Veronica. Her beautiful life of simplicity and obedience is constant inspiration to all of us.
Lord, we ask for the grace to be responsive and obedient to your voice. Give us the strength to surrender our strength to thy will with love. Penetrate our wayward heart with thy love, that we may surrender in joy, regardless of the consequences, knowing only that thy love is all sufficient for us. Amen.